Division Collision.
You ready? Are you ready? Let's go.
All right, so lofty expectations for this matchup as round one gets underway. Seems to be a striking advantage on one side, but on the other, truly a fighter who can do it all.
And that guy will usually have the advantage on paper. When you're a striker at this guy's level, that will normally balance out whatever advantage the other guy has.
Straight right hand now, just missing. Well, it's one thing to have length, it's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Machida.
It almost looked like he went limp there for a second.
Oh, and he is getting tagged repeatedly. Nice combination of strikes up top.
Oh, beautiful combination up top. I don't understand why the guy is not moving his head. Get your head moving, son.
And he connects there, DC.
Great job landing that punch. You can really limit the mobility of your opponent with those leg kicks.
Slips the punch. Nice knee to the body there by Machida.
Yeah, he's mixed it all up. He has a commitment to kicking tonight, and it shows.
Under 3 minutes remain in round one. Try to establish that jab.
There's no give on that leg kick. You don't really stand after you take a head kick like this. That is such toughness.
Strong defense here as the hook to the head is blocked. Back to his feet. Changes levels now, DC.
Oh, man, he was in a single, got to a high crotch. Oh, takes it from behind. What a fantastic takedown.
Well, not ideal to spend this much time on the bottom, but you can't fault him for his activity. Landing strikes here from the bottom. Nice work by Machida. Man, how fun is this to watch as he continues to dole out damage with the ground and pound.
Take it back to the days of guys like Mark Coleman, just beating people up in the ground and pound. This guy is a throwback fighter, and he's very fun to watch.
Yeah, the Godfather would be proud. All right, so you gotta be careful playing on the ground with this guy. You don't wanna mess around for too long. Well, hard to win fights in mixed martial arts from the bottom, but nice work here in that position by Machida. Oh, and he's back up again. Trying to establish that jab once again.
Big, powerful punch land. Now he gets back in range.
Wow, that right punch has been the money weapon for him tonight, and he landed it again there.
If his opponent does not change something, he will continue to throw the strike until he makes it stop throwing.
That horn sounds means we have reached the end of round one. All right, round two. Looks like he's trying to set up a takedown here. There's the attempt. Oh, it's a hell of a kick right there. He told us Thursday that he was going to be kick heavy tonight, and that is certainly a step in the right direction.
He is landing that strike very effectively.
Machida gets caught with that punch. Not the easiest guy in the world to hit, but he got caught there. Just missed with the left there. Ooh. Oh!
Oh! He's looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
All right, so he's landed some good shots tonight, but this is not a combo meal, right? No three-piece, no soda. It's one and done more often than not.
John, don't you come to me without a combo. I want the whole platter. Give him the whole platter, young man. Put some punches together. Make this guy take the whole thing. Give him more than one strike. You have now found a set of punch. The jab is landing consistently. Find something that's going to go behind it. Look at him chopping the wood. chop the wolves with his leg kick.
Well, we'll see if he can turn this defense into offense, but he's doing a great job blocking shots here tonight.
As of right now, he's thinking more defensively, and he's doing a great job of not taking any damage.
Caught that. Now, there's danger in that, too, because when he starts reaching out to catch that kick, you're in a lot of trouble.
Man, as he landed a high volume of strikes here in round two, definitely picking up the pace after round one. So he got the message from the corner, and now he is taking control of this second round.
Big punch lands over the top. I was gonna follow this one.
Plus right hand is true. Right hook coming, it's blocked. Oh!
An uppercut needed.
Well, he's been good tonight, but he missed with that one.
Make him think you're going low and you come right over the top with that beautiful overhand. Great punch.
Nice defense there. Huge block. Well, missed on that one. Visibly limping here. And that's the end of round number two. All right, so there's the horn. Let us now look back at some of the action in that round, DC. And he had his takedown game going early and often. Watch the shot. Throwing that jab now again, the fighter evades.
Right hand landing.
Well, you didn't see a lot of the body work from him in the earlier rounds, but he's certainly getting after it here. Big shot to the body connects there. We'll see if he can follow it up. Lands with the right hand. Timing the shots pretty well here early, DC.
He's doing a great job.
Oh!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Straight right. Oh! Man, these guys are throwing back and forth. Oh!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down.
Well, the left hook has been there at times. Not that time.
Nice. Oh! What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish his fight.
Recovery, man. Right back to his feet. Timely defense there. Huge block for him. Well, he is really starting to apply a lot of pressure here down the stretch. Not as much offense earlier in the fight. He is making up for lost time now. His leg is hurt here. You can see him limping a little bit.
Look at the whip action that comes from him throwing that kick.
Not there. Yeah, there's another one for the highlight reel, and that's probably as good a knockout as he's had in the UFC. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Crowd absolutely loving it. Flush land to close out his opponent. I'm not even sure the other fighter saw it coming, so a big knockout for him here tonight on the biggest of stages. get it to Bruce Buffer to make it official.